The catalyst for a market to stop going down is what? It to hit the low end of the range. So that's the number one thing. But don't confuse that for the next bull market just because you're 200-day moving monkey held. And we are a bearish trend setup on both the NASDAQ and the S&P 500. Actually, the biggest change in macro markets is not that the stock market's gone down or high beta stocks, momentum stocks, tech stocks have handed people, you know, you know what. It's been that oil broke its trend. And now, you, as you can see in the chart, there's like Geronimo underneath this thing. So again, you could go a lot lower if oil maintains bearish trend. Interest rates care about the forward outlook on inflation, and the biggest component of the forward outlook on inflation is oil. Broadly speaking, the CRB index falling yesterday to 194 is a big problem because that's still bearish trend and oil's bearish trend and bond yields are down in kind. So that's coming down, 10 years coming down, yield curve's correcting, and we have broad-based selling in terms of bond yields or buying of bonds in things like German bonds.